MSET is now preparing a cabinet note for the use of a completely cashless system. MSET is now preparing a cabinet note for the use of a completely cashless system for the proposed reduction in bus fares effective April 1st, 2024. In essence, commuters who pay their fares using a smart card come April 1st will benefit from the 50% fare reduction. In addition, they will receive an added benefit of 3 free rides, which will apply to both current and new cardholders.